William Penn hosting Clarke in a pivotal MCC match, and let's get right to it. This game featured some crazy runs. Here, senior Janae Pritchett runs the pick and roll to perfection and finds sophomore Alyssa Phillips for the bucket. Then, senior Vanessa Karras drives and finds senior Jesse Cruiser. Penn leads 8-5 early in the game. But the Crusaders would respond with a massive 30-7 run. Here, Breland Prochaska finds Kelsey Ernst over the top for the easy pair. Then later, Amanda Hamilton turns the corner and finds the cutting Caitlin Hopman. She puts it in and Clarke is pouring it on. And after this put back by Anna Hand, the Crusaders now lead 35-15. But here come the Lady Statesmen. Phillips says, "Give me that," gets the board and the bucket. Moments later, Pritchard hands off to freshman Brenesha Mosby, and she takes it to the hole for the score. Penn down 14 now. And Pritchard is not done dishing. Here, she feeds Phillips inside. Bucket, count it. Phillips had 28-11 on the night, and Penn's on a roll now. Junior Kadeya Young drives, kicks, Kiris, three ball, bang! And after this sweet move by Pritchett, Penn's down 35-34 after a 19-0 run. But all that energy and effort caught up to the Lady Statesmen. Despite taking a 46-44 lead into the break, Penn was outscored 49-36 by the Crusaders in the second half. Clarke would go on to win 93-82. Penn is now 9-13 overall and 2-4 in conference play. But the Lady Statesmen are still only two games out of second place in the MCC. For CRI Weekly News, I'm Eduardo Samarripa.